Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh. My name is Aisha Yakan. I am from Lebanon and I am the Middle East Regional Officer at the International Muslim Women Union. I decided to wear hijab at an early age, to imitate my role models, my mother, rahimahullah, Umm al-Mu'mineen Aisha, Fatima al-Zahra, and Maryam, the mother of Jesus, alayhima as-salatu was-salam. On the International Hijab Day, I have three messages for you. First, if you are a Muslim woman living in a Muslim country and you are hearing calls that hijab is not obligatory and that it's not stated explicitly in the Quran, and they are giving you different interpretations of the verses of hijab, don't let them mislead you. These calls are coming from people who are called the Quranists. They are disregarding all hadith of the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam. These calls are not innocent, and they are trying to influence and appeal to young women. Be aware, dear sister, and don't fall for these misleading agendas. Don't sell your afterlife for mundane pleasures. Don't let shaitan or whoever serves his purposes guide you to the wrong path. Second, if you are a hijabi, living in a Western country prohibiting hijab, you need to be strong and defend your right in all peaceful and lawful ways. Stay active and keep talking and advocating the adverse campaigns. Don't surrender. On the other hand, give the best image of the civilized, educated, well-behaved and caring Muslim. And this applies actually to all Muslim women and men everywhere. Third, if you are a Muslim or non-Muslim feminist and advocating the no makeup and no hair dyeing campaigns, I challenge you to wear hijab for one day and find out how liberating and empowering it feels to hide your sexuality and expose your mind and talents. A final word, hijab is not a symbol, it's a lifestyle. Wear it only with pride and with complete submission to Allah, not to any male or female authority. Hijab is not just an additional piece of clothes. It should be the reflection of your morals and good manners. May Allah guide us on the straight path, the path of those who have received your grace, not the path of those who have brought down wrath, nor of those who wander astray. آمين اللهم اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين صدق الله العظيم.